फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्रशांत। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद व्हाई फोकल लेंथ ऑफ कॉन्वेक्स लेंस इज पॉजिटिव एंड इट इज नेगेटिव फॉर कॉनकेव लेंस। चेक, वी हैव देयर इज अ लेंस मेकर्स फार्मूला। व्हाट इज लेंस मेकर्स फार्मूला? 1 बाय f, दिस इज म्यू माइनस 1 ब्रैकेट 1 अपॉन r1 माइनस 1 अपॉन r2। दिस इज योर लेंस मेकर्स फार्मूला। नाउ here f is a focal length, mu is a refractive index, r1, r2 they are radius of curvature, right? For convex lens, according to sign convention, I will write here, according to sign convention, your r1 is positive, radius of curvature, r1 is positive, and r2 is what? Negative. r1 is positive, r2 is negative. So I will just substitute the value. This is 1 upon f is equal to, this is mu minus 1. This is 1 upon r1 minus of 1 upon minus of r2, right? So this comes out to be, this is mu minus 1. This is 1 upon r1 plus 1 upon what? r2, right? So this is your 1 upon f. Now here, since the both the sign is plus, your f has to be what? Positive. It cannot be negative because this mu is always absolute refractive index, which is always greater than 1. Therefore, your focal length is positive. And since your focal length is positive, since we have P is equal to 1 by F, FP is a power of lens expressed in diopter, F is a focal length expressed in meter. Therefore, power is also positive for convex lens. This is positive for convex. Now, we'll go with concave. Now, check this part, concave. For concave lens, according to sign convention, your r1 is negative and r2 is positive. This pull down, r1 is negative, r2 is positive. Now I will substitute the value. This is equal to 1 by f, this is equal to, this is mu minus 1. This is 1 upon r1 minus r1 minus of 1 upon r2 because r2 is positive. Now from this I will take minus sign common and I will take outside. This is 1 by f is equal to, this is mu minus 1 minus sign bar 1 upon r1 plus 1 upon r2. Right? This sign will be coming out of minus 1 minus, this is mu minus 1, this is 1 upon r1. Plus 1 upon r2. Now this sign will be some number with this negative sign. Therefore, we'll write here f is equal to is negative, right? And therefore, we can say since p is equal to 1 by f, the power is also negative for concave lens, right? That's it for this video.